Holy Bible, Judges, chapter 7, verse 25. And they took the two chiefs of Midian, Oreb and Zeeb, and they put Oreb to death at the rock of Oreb, and Zeeb they put to death at the place of the grape crushing in Zeeb, and they went after Midian, but the heads of Oreb and Zeeb they took across Jordan to Gideon.